The loudness L of sound measured in decibels is inversely proportional to the square of the distance D in feet from the sound source. If a person is 15 feet from a leaf blower, the sound is 100 decibels. How loud is the leaf blower if someone is 45 feet away? Round to the nearest tenth. Sometimes when we have an application problem like this, it's a little more challenging to determine the inverse variation equation. We need to be able to read this first sentence and determine the most important information, which in this case would be L is inversely proportional to the square of the distance D. So L is inversely proportional to the square of D. The basic inverse variation equation is y equals k divided by x, where k is the variation constant. But this is for the most basic example, when we have y is inversely proportional to x. But here we have L is inversely proportional to the square of D. So because it says L is, that means our equation will start with L equals. And then again, because it's inversely proportional to the square of D, it won't just be k divided by d, it'll be k divided by d squared. And then from here, we're told that if a person is 15 feet from a leaf blower, the sound is 100 decibels. So this is telling us that if d is equal to 15, then L is going to be equal to 100. So we can use this information to find the variation constant k, and then answer the question about how loud the leaf blower is from 45 feet. So here we'll substitute 100 for L, but again, notice it's d squared, so we'll have 15 squared, and 15 squared is equal to 225, so here we'd have 100 equals k divided by 225. Now to solve this for k, we would multiply both sides of the equation by 225. You can think of this as being over 1, so this simplifies to 1. So on the left side, we have 225 times 100, that's going to be 22,500. And on the right side we have k. So then for this leaf blower, the equation that relates the loudness and the distance from the leaf blower would be L equals our variation constant, which is 22,500 divided by d squared. So then if someone is 45 feet away, we know d is equal to 45, we want to determine what L would be. So we'll have L equals 22,500 divided by 45 squared. Which would be approximately 11.1 decibels, round into the nearest tenth.